We've come to the end of the audition tour.
Hurrah!
Hurrah! Woo! Happy, some of us are sad. What have been your tour highlights so far?
I think the fun with older judges.
Having Mrs. Zilbeck.
Yeah.
Fabulous.
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 Testicles. The sex.
I love this job so much.
What have you learned most about Matt since getting to know him?
His name.
His name, yeah.
Oh, hello, Mark.
Hello.
Hello, what's your name?
It's Matt.
It's Mark.
No, it's Matt.
Mike?
Yes.
It's Matt.
Matt from Xtra Factor.
Mark.
Yeah.
Is he now officially part of the family?
Yes,
oh,
he is.
Yes.
What role would he be? Son?
Adopted son.
Is there anything you'd like me and Matt to do differently in the future?
Yeah, I think. You could cut back on the quizzes.
Just got some questions for you.
Quizzes.
We've got a little game for you.
Oh, another game.
Oh, but what is this quiz? Everything's a quiz. Am I sat
here doing this?
Is it ongoing, this quiz?
Yeah, right.
Great.
We've really enjoyed spending time with you again. So Hazel tried and tried again to shine on the X Factor. And someone else who knows exactly what that feels like is Matt, who, over the weeks, has woefully attempted to impress behind the scenes.
This runner is useless.
Shut up.
So, for the last of his behind-the-scenes challenges, we thought he should stick to what he knows. Presenting. And who better to help him hone his skills than our very own Dermot?
So today I'm going to be shadowing Dermot, hoping to pick up some tips for myself for ITV2. And one day when I eventually take his job, I'll be able to do it as well as the man himself.
Following the leader, the leader, the leader.
He's very hands-on, isn't he, with the public? Like, he's not afraid to touch people. Look at these lads. If they're lads, they get a right on the back. We're talking about your pat and everything and how I'm going to emulate
huggy,
it.
Huggy, pat, pat.
Huggy, huggy, pat, pat.
Yeah. Huggy, huggy, pat, pat.
So, Dermot, I need some tips before we start. Before I follow you around all day, can I have, like, your top three presenting tips?
Be interested.
Be interested.
Yeah, have fun. And just use your instincts.
OK.
You've got an interview to
speak. All right, yeah. Right, well, I'll see you anyway later. Thank you very much, Dermot. Looking forward to it.
You too.
See you. It's Dermot O'Leary, isn't it?
See yourself in the floor.
It's the man himself. How's it going?
All right, I need to get the toilet.
Do you? Well, I'm shadowing you, but that's too far, I think.
Yeah.
I won't follow you to the loo.
No.
Just go and have a pee.
Is that all right?
You go and
Thanks
have a pee.
For the close-up.
It's nice to know. It's an exclusive. Dermot O'Leary still uses the loo.
I love it, my chula, my chula.
It's the best thing I've got with him all day.
What have you been doing to get yourself really ready for today and to be in front of 4,000 people?
Yeah. I've been to London.
Uh-huh.
And I've been to Birmingham to get my outfit. I've got
You went
shoes.
All the way to Birmingham to get your outfit?
Yeah.
Oh, is your outfit from different parts of the UK?
Yeah. This is from Sheffield. This is from Leicester.
Yay! Oh, Justin! You did get through. Congratulations.
Thank you.
How does that feel?
Really excited. You know, just threw it to the book camp.
Does that mean, Justin, you get to see your family?
Yeah.
Does that mean they're coming over?
Yeah.
Yay! What are you going to wear for boot camp?
I think I might go to Birmingham or Sheffield again. Well, this time with my mom. Well, what, with my...
Because she'll be here.
Yeah.
You're amazing. Do you know that?
It's not funny.
It's not funny, but you're amazing.
I'm trying to do a Cockney accent. You could be so much better.
Hey, Chang Bao, Justin.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you.
Gotta remember that.
Hi.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
Now, we know you guys throw dinner parties all the time, but we want to know what your ultimate dinner party would be like. Name five people, dead or alive, who you would love to invite to your dinner party.
I would invite Will Ferrell.
Oh, yes.
Stephen Fry for me.
Oh. Joan Rivers.
Mrs. O.
Would we be invited?
Would we not?
Oh, yes, of course.
Oh, you're there anyway. Yeah. Everyone from the show.
Yeah, everyone's there anyway. Who would you not want there?
Simon Cowell. Just joking.
What would you cook?
I'd do a shepherd's pie for everyone.
Oh, Chelsea. What party games would you play?
Spin the bottle.
Oh, good one.
Spin the bottle.
Spin the bottle's a great
You
game.
Smiled when I said that.
I love spin the bottle.
How good would Nicole be a twister?
Yeah, you'd be amazing.
I would just die a happy man if we played twister together.
That would be weird.
Red foot, yeah.
of all the celebs you've met, who has the worst table manners?
Oh, somebody came to mind, but I'm not going to say.
Really? That's a good one.
Go on, say it.
No.
What entertainment would you provide?
It'd just be a night of duets between me and Nicole. Aladdin.
Oh, good song.
Everybody would leave.
Up where we belong.
Can you do a little one now?
We can build this dream forever, standing strong forever. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Yay, Louis!
In Labyrinth, so maybe we should try a Labyrinth song. Caroline. Oh,
and now it's time to meet our second wild card.
Ashwin.
Hello.
Your big moment is here. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling hot. I've been working really hard for this moment because as you selected me to be the ultimate wild card in this competition.
The ultimate. I like that you've added the ultimate bit as well. The ultimate wild card.
Life-changing doorbell.
Oh, I felt strong.
Hey, Ashwin.
Us here at Xtra Factor have been given the chance to bring people back as a wild card. And we decided, me and Matt, that we think you should come back to the arenas.
I would definitely consider it.
Oh, this is the bottom that you're never gonna ever take away from me. Throw your bomb in your clothes, but you're not gonna break my toe. This is the part of me that you're never gonna ever take away from me. Now look at me, I'm
talking to you.
A firework and dancing flame.
Join the portal.
Yeah, I'm glowing. So you can see a diamond ring. Cause I don't need it anyway. We don't have like everything. Blah, 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 blah. Forgot the words. This is the part of me that you're never gonna ever take away from me. This is the part of me that you're never gonna ever take away from me.
Thank you. I clearly see only four people didn't like it.
Unfortunately, the judges have walked out.
Well, it's better than four no's.
Matt?
Look, Ashwin.
Yo.
The judges walked out, but you got 4,000 yeses.
Thank you!
Would you want to sing one last song?
Yeah!
Of course.
What do you want to sing?
Lady Gaga, The Edge of Glory.
Oh! Yeah! Ashwin, take it away.
There ain't a reason you and me should be alone
tonight, yeah, baby, tonight, yeah, baby. I got a reason that I'm who should take you home tonight. I'm gonna run right to the end.
Come on, Ashwin.
Where we can fall for far and love. I'm on the edge of glory.